The autopsy report of an unidentified woman whose badly mutilated body was found yesterday from a school in Uttar Pradesh's capital Lucknow will be handed over to the concerned authorities today. After taking note of media reports in Lucknow rape case, the state government has suspended an inspector and an ASI for negligence. Meanwhile, a panel of doctors which examined the body has reportedly confirmed tears in anal and vaginal areas. The panel also noted a total of 12 injuries, abrasions and contusions on the corpse, with maximum severity doled out below abdomen. The 25-year-old woman's body lying in a pool of blood was spotted by local people.
Powered by NNIS.